Pressure cooker cooks food about 30% faster and also uses 50 to 75% less energy than the conventional methods like steaming and boiling. But do you know the science behind it? In an ordinary vessel, the boiling point of water is 100 degrees Celsius at standard pressure. Whereas in a pressure cooker, the boiling point of water continuously increases with the pressure, thereby reaching into a superheated state. When the pressure inside the pot reaches 1 bar, the water will have reached a temperature of approximately 120 degrees Celsius. That means the water remains in a liquid phase up to 120 degrees Celsius, which increases the heat retention capacity of it and cooks food faster. Pressure cookers are especially useful for cooking at high altitudes, where atmospheric pressure is much less. In this way, the pressure cooker is highly efficient due to the pressure power of steam.